Hey, how are you? What I have here for this video is the 75th anniversary of D-Day, which occurred in 1945, and 2020 is the 75th anniversary of it. Keep in mind, this is all color. You got the flame here, the V, as well as the flames on each side. And also, these are one of those commemorative Toonie coins. This is one of two coins which actually came out this year. There is another one that has a native design on it by Bill Reed, and it's a lot nicer than what I just showed you. Stay tuned.